Hi guys, and welcome to part 9 of Let's Play Super Mario World. We're gonna start this with the other level that I skipped before, Forest of Illusion 4. So yeah, let's do this. We got Fishing Lakitu. Let's see if I can get him with the shell. Damn you. Yes, goodbye. He's a pain in the ass, but he'll be back. They always come back. Goodbye. Now, I don't remember if you could go down this pipe. No, you can't. So, this time I'm going to be waiting for a feather, and I'll get a mushroom. So yeah, having pretty much a lot of bad luck with those blocks this time. And when I'm not recording, I could usually get whichever one I want. But since I'm recording, we get that recorder's bad luck. And look who's back. This time I'm going to try to get him and get my mushroom back. No, you're not allowed. Get back into your pipe. You don't belong. Get a bunch of coins. Avoid the spiny guy, or something he was called, I don't remember. No, damn you. Yeah, I might die in this video. No. Okay, I'm gonna grab this guy now, because he's pissing me off. Damn you. I want your cloud. And now I can't even reach it. Great. And that's the end of that level. We did it with some moderate success. Peace. So that should bring us to the fortress, but it's not. I was supposed to find a secret level, secret exit, sorry. And that's got me a little choked up there, but let's try to do this again. I'm gonna take your free man because you're pissing me off. And I think I deserve a free mine. Just for having to do this again. Okay. I want the cape. I want the cape. I want the cape. Thank you. Wasn't much to ask for. Really wasn't. Ooh, and I got a fire flower this time. Eat fire. So there must be a tube that I could go down because I didn't see anything else that would make me find a secret exit. So yeah, is it this one? Or we're gonna be playing the tube checking game. It is a very, very fun game. I think it's up here. Start. I really don't know how to get it there. Well, this is just garbage. And I'm pretty sure it's there. Maybe it's not. I'm gonna try getting the guy's cloud. Oh, that was close. That was close. No, don't point down. Come on. Thank you. So now we're cloud riding. Mario enjoys riding his clouds. Goodbye. Yes, that is the tube we go down. And there's the key. And the hole. So we stick our key into the hole and continue on our way to the forest secret area. As you can see, this one is a yellow dot, so there's no secret exit, so it's gonna be good times for all. I'm gonna go down here. just because I feel like taking the low road. It might come back to bite me in the ass, and it did. Now this level gets me a little bit dizzy. And if it gets you dizzy too, try not to look at the background, because the background is kind of... Where is it? There it is. The background is kind of scrolling really fast. So don't look at the background and try to keep your attention on our pal Mario. I know I'm gonna screw this up. Where is it? There it is. Okay, no more taking chances for me, because taking chances usually ends up bad. Wow, getting really dizzy right now. Is this it? Yes, it's it. Goodbye. The dizziness is over. Peace. So now this should bring us to the fortress, I think? And it does. This is the forest fortress. Not a lot of people do this, but I'm gonna do it. Now we got these stompy things like in the first castle. And we got saw blades, which are immune to it. Hopefully nothing kills me. Go away, saw blade. Go away. Oh no. I want to keep this cape. Well, actually both capes, because I like having a cape. It's very stylish. Plus I get to spin. And spinning is always fun, isn't it? Let's continue on with this. We got this saw blade coming after us. Bunch of fireballs coming out of lava. Yes. Uh-oh. Go away. There you go, and that's how you do that. Don't want the mushroom because I have a bunch of cape feathers. Well, not a bunch, I have one on me and one in my little box up there. But you know what I mean. Damn you, damn saw blade. Always screwing me up. Cape? Yes. I should've just waited there for it. Come on. Yes. Okay, I don't remember this. What happens if I go here? Can I fly this? I've honestly never done this. Okay, so what's the difference between this way and the other way? Oh no. I didn't want to do that, guys. I wanted to collect all my free mana that was worth flying over that lava for. But I don't need it, so who cares? Come on, Reznor. So now that we've beaten this fortress, it sends us... Well, it doesn't send us, but it opens up another way to the Star Road. And we're going to continue and save. And we're not going to do the Star Road just yet. I want to finish... at least this world and the next one before I start doing the Star World. So we're gonna do Forest of Illusion 3 once more. Or not, I haven't done this one yet, so never mind. Getting all confused here. And I think you can go down this, yes. Let's see how many I can get this time. We got one. Damn you. Yes. We got two. I'm gonna try this one. Damn. Always go with your first instinct, people. I got two. Not bad. So that brings us here. The mushroom that I don't want to get. Go away. Go away. Nobody wants you. You're rejected. So is the shell. I'll bring it anyway. You never know when you might need a good shell. Got raped by a ba-bomb. Don't you love when you get raped by a ba-bomb? I really, really don't. I'm just gonna fly over this stuff. Go down here. And thank God I'm big, or else I wouldn't be able to do this. So you stick your key into the hole, and we get the surprise. The secret exit, which will bring us out of this place. Thank God. And to the fifth castle, which is Roy's castle. Now hopefully I have enough time to do this castle in this video. If not, then I'll do it in the next video. But I think I can do it. Oh no, not if I do that. Can't believe I actually survived that. That was almost the biggest error in the history of mankind. Basically, you're just riding these blocks over the lava, and they take their sweet little time going around it. Come on, come on. Go a little faster. Don't stay with me. Sometimes, if you get really unlucky, you get the fireballs that stay with you, like that. Or you could be lucky and get hit by it. We're being really lucky today. Except it's the bad kind of luck. Come on. That almost got me, and I think we don't need that guy anymore. So we'll just continue. Whoa. Continue on our way, wait for that thing to fall. Hit this P switch. Grab the free man. I don't think there's anything at the end that makes you need this P-switch. So we'll just wait it out, get past this guy, and get to the boss that we've sort of seen before. He is just a reskin of Morton, I think it is. Plus the wall is closed. And I killed him pretty fast. Once again, Mario's worried about his coins. Or his time. And that's the end of that castle. Egg is thanking us, and what happened? Wasn't there supposed to be an explosion? Oh, well, isn't that special? Mario found his way through the Forest of Illusion and has put an end to Roy Koopa of Castle Number 5. Onward to the dangerous but tasty Chocolate Island. Everybody loves Chocolate Island. We're gonna see where the next one is, and that's the end of this video. Continue and save. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.